says that was totally unacceptable. She says no one should be made to feel uncomfortable at work, especially those like bus drivers, to perform an effective service for the community. A 39-year-old man has been arrested and will appear in Auckland District Court on Friday. And that's the news.
Tomorrow, join Tara and Mark for what is another on-air Anzac Day special.
We go see that in skateboarding with internationally renowned artist Owen Dickey.
We go so deep with our favourite artist, Jimmy Barnes.
Touch base with some of the Makoto music in Hawaii.
Discover the
And we're going to dig deep into one of the warriors of Texas.
Up the wild.
Also going to head to the Hollywood Theatre in heaven to hear the Phoenix Monday. I'm confident.
That's on air this Anzac Day with us, Richard and Mark Williams from 12 p.m. here on Anzac National.
You know, just look out from this service until midnight tomorrow night.